Okay, hairstyle number one, natural hair. The hair that you were born with, chemical-free hair, hasn't been so popular because of the international idea of beauty. Most women have decided they didn't want to have natural hair, but in recent, maybe the last 4 or 5 years, has become much more popular. Even I've gone natural. Number two is hair that has been relaxed. If you relax your hair, it's where you've used a chemical. It's a cream that's coated onto the hair. It permanently straightens the hair. You need to redo it every 6 to 8 weeks. When I say redo it, not the hair that's already been straightened, but the roots when you have regrowth or new growth. It has been linked to certain things that aren't very pleasant, like some people have linked it to cancers. The other problem with it is that it can cause balding in as much as it can burn the scalp and cause permanent hair loss, and it can cause hair breakage. Okay, so hairstyle number three is the weave. The weave is probably the most popular of hairstyle. You know, women like Beyonce use them, Naomi Campbell use them, and they're very affordable nowadays. Once upon a time, only for the rich and famous. Nowadays, you can buy them in your high street shop. The problem with the weave is that you have to cane row the hair to sew the weave onto the hair, and in doing so, this adds weight onto your natural hair, and it can cause balding in as much as you can create traction alopecia, which is a balding because of the weight and also the tightness of the cane row. So hairstyle number four are hair extensions. Hair extensions are similar to weaves in as much as they're attached to your hair, but they are attached individually. So hair extensions are popular in forms of braids, plaits, in twists, in form of dreadlocks. The problem with them is that they can cause permanent hair loss. You'll find that many women who wear them on a regular basis, the tight plaiting and the weight of the extension can cause balding and scarring to the scalp, which causes traction alopecia, which means you can lose your hair in these particular areas. Very popular, very nice, but can be problematic.